Hello, Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe, friends and fans. I have interesting news for you, for all of you who didn't notice this, but the Doom 1 soundtrack is now available as a bass music set for Open Transport Tycoon. Yes, that sounds a little weird to have the Doom 1 music in the game, but this is now possible since Doom 1 was set under open source license in the end of the 90s, and someone now of the OpenTDD official online forum, user called Fully Automatics, he converted the Doom soundtrack to Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe. Yeah, that sounds, as I said, weird to have this music, but the soundtrack is available under the check online content function via the in-game downloading center, or how do you want to call it? Just insert. Oh, let's just type Doom, and it's the version 1.2. It's only 190 kilobytes large, so or small, and yeah, the green dot shows that I have downloaded it. And if you want to download it, you have to tick it or mark it and then click download. So you can switch now in the game options menu under the point bass music set Doom, and now you can hear the intro music. Yeah, that's the Doom intro music. Let's go into a map to show the radio player. Hit the pause button so we don't have to do anything, and there are several options here. Old style is chapter 1 soundtrack, then new style is chapter 2 soundtrack, and easy street is chapter 3 soundtrack. You can see it, and if you go through the songs, you will hopefully recognize the Doom 1 sound or music. But I think the most recognizable song is the intro song. I have to leave the game to show, to have it this intro again. Yeah, this is, I think, the typical Doom music style. And yeah, if now you can have this music in Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe, maybe like in the Subtropical Landscape, or I think it fits perfectly in a scenario with the Martian landscape. It's also a modification, but I'm not sure if it's available here. No, there is a Mars conversion. Let's go into the here we are. Let's go into this, remove this one. So now you have Doom 1 music, the Doom 1 soundtrack, and a Mars Open Transport Tycoon Deluxe map or landscape scenario with lava and a kind of strange environment. I think that fits very good. So, for the perfect feeling, this tree looks a bit, yeah, I don't want to say it, but you know what I mean, maybe. And yeah, that's it. So, have fun with the soundtrack and see you at the next video. Bye bye.